The legal zone. Today, I will be talking about the Nigerian law of evidence. Firstly, I will start with the meaning of evidence, the scope of Nigerian law of evidence, and the sources of Nigerian law of evidence. So let's get started. What's evidence? Evidence forms the very basis upon which facts are proved or disproved. The court have stated that where no claims are made before a court, the court will dismiss such claims for want of evidence. Hence, where parties adduces more evidence, it is the duty of the court to evaluate such evidence, ascribe probative value to it, apply same to the fact, and arrive at a conclusion. Note that the Nigerian Evidence Act 2004 and 2011 did not define what evidence means. According to Black's Law Dictionary, evidence is something that tends to prove or disprove the existence of an alleged fact. Hence, Section 256 of the Evidence Act 2011 provides that the Evidence Act shall apply to all judicial proceedings in or before any court established in the Federal Republic of Nigeria. The exceptions are 1. In proceeding before an arbitrator, 2. A field general court martial, and so on. What are the sources of the Nigerian law of evidence? They include the Evidence Act 2011. Section 257 of the Evidence Act 2011 repealed the Evidence Act 2004. Note that Section 84 of the Evidence Act 2011 provides for the admissibility of computer-generated documents. Another source of Nigerian law of evidence is the 1999 Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Section 36 sub 1 and 4 of the 1999 Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria provides for the principle of fair hearing. In Apampa versus Yusufu, the court stated that any rule of evidence which is contrary to the principle of fair hearing is void. Section 36 sub 11 of the 1999 Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria also provides that no person tried under a criminal offense shall be compelled to give evidence at trial. Also, case laws forms another source of Nigerian law of evidence. See Federal Republic of Nigeria versus Fani Kayode. In this case, the court held that electronic generated documents was admissible. The court have also stated that the proper person to tender documents as evidence in court is the maker of such documents. Finally, another source of Nigerian law of evidence is the received English law. Make sure you drop your comments in the comment box below. Don't forget to click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to get notified when contents are uploaded. Thanks.